After working in London's famous fantasy studios last year, Benedict toured Europe with Duncan Lawrence, supported British laureate Tom Walker, nominated Emily King for a Grammy and performed with Stevie Wonder and Lionel Ritchie at the British Summer Festival. British singer-songwriter Benedict Cork has released a new song, Wild One, and his release concludes his last EP, Piano Tapes Volume. Benedict Cork reveals new EP, Piano Tapes Volume 2, as a result of Benedict's win of Hibernation after touring with Duncan Lawrence last fall. He explains, "I had a collection of songs I like, some of which I tried on tours back and forth, and they were very good, only with piano and voice. This collection of 5 songs is the last in the EP series after Letter to Strangers in 2019 and Piano Tapes Volume. I wrote this song in the middle of a very difficult period in Los Angeles. And then I played it on tour last year, and it kept coming back to my psyche. The combination of classical piano ballads and heartbreaking stories allowed Benoit's music to find an audience both at home and abroad. I think it's a recognition of the fact that you never have a human soul, even if that person is closer to you in the world," Benoit says. Benoit will perform live at the London Jazz Festival on December 1st. Music Crowns is a global platform for opening up music artists, a single center for the best unsigned, independent and newly recruited musicians. "I spent the winter months adding and removing layers of old wires and organs mixed with synthesizers and more modern cinematic rhythms.